was doing a Sportsnet Central update when 19-year-old Bianca Andreescu was growing up in Mississauga. She dreamed of playing and beating Serena Williams in a match one day, although she never thought that potential meeting would last under 20 minutes. That was the case today in the final of the Rogers Cup. Now, for the first time in 50 years, the Canadian woman is in the finals of the Rogers Cup. The teenager, Andreescu, enters the Aviva Center to a standing ovation. She grew up just 10 minutes away from the stadium. She's won 16 straight matches where she hasn't retired due to injury, but standing in her way, the three-time Rogers Cup champ, all-time great living legend, Serena Williams. Now, the two facing each other for the very first time. Second game of the match, Andreescu comes up with the unreachable backhand drop shot the Canadian holds in her first service game. That is a good start. Then, in the next game, Serena facing break point, she ends up double faulting on her serve, giving Andreescu an early edge. The game after that, Andreescu a chance to hold serve. Serena puts her return long. It's 3-1, but just moments later, disaster for Serena.
Serena looking for a trainer.
Yeah, we've got a problem here. The physio has come out to take a look at Serena Williams.
A great show of sportsmanship from both women. Serena retires due to a back injury. Andreescu becomes the first Canadian to win Rogers Cup since 1969. She will move up to a career high, number 14th ranked in the world. That is incredible. And here she is after her big victory.
It's been a dream come true, being able to play in front of my home crowd on this court where I dedicated so much hard work and sweat.
Certainly not the dream match she thought of when growing up in Mississauga, but she is still a Rogers Cup champion. On the men's side in Montreal, Rafael Nadal defeated Daniil Medvedev to claim his second straight Rogers Cup title. He's now won this tournament 5 times.
Research shows it is on